I'm Jeff Eisenband, and this is Line to Line, presented by FanDuel, giving you more ways to win. Tonight, the Devils welcome the Blackhawks to Newark and are being such generous hosts, they're giving Chicago a goal and a half. Both the Blackhawks and Devils have lost six of their past eight, but the Blackhawks are coming off a 4-3 OT win in Boston last night. The over-under for goals tonight is at 6.5. The Devils are averaging 2.93 goals per game at home, while the Blackhawks are averaging 2.75 goals per game on the road. In the Blackhawks' last eight games, they have not scored more than three goals in regulation. Let's check in on some props for tonight. The FanDuel line for three or less total goals is at plus 600. That means if you bet $100, you would net $600. Of course, that is if the goalies can keep the puck out of the net. Overtime odds are at plus 320, while the Blackhawks went to an extra frame last night. The Devils have not played free hockey in their last eight games. Now's your time to get your last second action in before puck drop at Prudential Center. For the latest odds, check out FanDuel.com or the FanDuel Sportsbook app. This has been Line to Line, presented by FanDuel, giving you more ways to win.